30-second chess lesson. You ready? Here we go. This board is empty. Let's add a bishop. In the center of the board, the bishop controls 13 squares. But in the corner, the bishop can only see 7. Now let's make the bishop a knight. Knight in the center, 8 squares. And that's what we call an octopus knight. But in the corner, just 2. Your pieces are better in the center. So in the opening, you want both pawns out, both knights out as well, and both bishops. Control the center, and chess will be easy.